get to play the jewel. Well, if they gather all around me now, a story I will tell. For I've got the situation, and be gore and be gob. Well, I can whisper I've a weekly wage of 19 bob. It's 12 months come October since I left me native home. After helping them Killarney boys to bring the harvest down. Well, now I wear a Genzi, around me weighs the belt. I'm a gaffer of the squad that makes the hot ash felt. Well, we laid it in the hollows and we laid it in the hollats. And if it doesn't last forever, sure, so wear a linkly hat. Well, I've wandered up and down the world, but sure I've never felt any surface that was equal to the hot ash felt. The night a copper comes and he says to me, Maguire, would you kindly let me light me pipe down at your boiler fire? Well, he bangs himself straight down in front with a hobnails up till late. He says, I'm a decent man, you better go and mind your bait. He ups and yells and down on you, I'm up to all your parents. Don't I know you for the traitor from the Tipperary ranks? Boys, I hit straight from the shoulder, and then I gave him such a belt that I knocked him into the boiler full of hot ash pelt. Well, we laid it in the harness, and we laid it in the hollats. And if it doesn't last forever, sure as a wear a leave-me hat. Well, I've wandered up and down the world, but sure I've never felt any surface that was equal to the hot ash pelt. We quickly pulled him out again and threw him in a tub. And with soap and warm water we began to rub and scrub. Well, the devil, the thing, it hardened, it turned him hard as stone. And with every other rupture you could hear the copper groan. Well, I'm thinking, says O'Reilly, that he's a-looking like old Nick. Oh, and unfun me if I'm not inclined to claim him with me pick. And now, says I, it would be easier to boil him till he melts, and to stir him nice and easy into the hot ash pelt. Well, we laid it in the harness, and we laid it in the pollats. And if it doesn't last forever, sure as a wear a leave me hat. Well, I've wandered up and down the world, but sure I've never felt any surface that was equal to the hot ash pelt. You may talk about your sailor nets, rock singers and the rest, your tattooers and your tailors, but we please the ladies best. We're the only ones who know the way they're flinty hearts to melt. All the lads around the boiler making the